Tesla, so we're gonna try to get everything loosened up with that. All right, so first we're gonna start off with some shoulder rolls. We're gonna roll our shoulders back 10 times. We'll do 10 more. 1, 2. Alright, now we're gonna do the chest opener stretch, one of my favorites. We're gonna clasp our hands behind our back. If you can reach, squeeze your shoulder blades. We're gonna tuck the chin in. Same time, we're gonna pull those hands back for a stretch. Stretch, so a lot of us have some tight hamstrings right here. What I want you to do is stand up nice and tall. We're gonna slide our hands down our legs, keeping our back nice and straight. So you feel that pull right here. You can go as low as you can. You can bend your knees slightly if you need to. You're gonna go as low as you can until you feel that nice deep stretch. We're going to get a little bit deeper into that lunge. We're going to pull that knee in front of that ankle. Get a deep hip flexor stretch. You should put it all down your hip flexor and some of that on the top part of your quad. You can rest your hands on your knee. Keep that chest nice and tall. This is a variation of the hip flexor.
next one we're gonna do is a half moon twist. So from this position, you're gonna clasp your hands together, walk into the chair, clasp your hands together.
Last and final stretch we're going to do is the downward dog.
Alright, hopefully you guys enjoyed that morning mobility. Your body's nice and loose. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys for the workout coming up. Alright, y'all.